Interesting. Okay. One health back. Let's go. Let's go. Home sweet home. Ah, so much better. Interesting. By the way, I did some exploring. I figured out what those little items are for. The messenger items. Did you come over here? You can dress him up. Yeah, just like the top hat, like the top hat. Yeah, what's up, guys? Wonder if everybody's gonna be like that now. Let's see. Nope.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Over time, countless hunters have visited this stream. The graves here stand in their memory. It all seems so long ago now. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Okay, where to? Alright, I still haven't learned about the Chalice Dungeon, so I don't know what to do there. We beat the witches. We could go face the other witch, the single witch. Or no, I want to go take on the hunters, those two hunters. Yes, those guys. How much do I have? 11,000. How much do I need to upgrade?
Welcome. Very well.
I need 20. 20,000. I'm only halfway there.
Farewell, good hunter.
Okay. Think. Maybe I should go farm a little bit. No, I really just want to take those guys on. That's good. Just give me health. Alright, let's go. Set it. F57. How do I get to them? It's this way. Beautiful. You know what? Let's see, can we have a battle right here? Where would be a good place? Right here? I guess anywhere just like along this general vicinity. Oh my god. Not bad, not bad. Oh my god, about to die. Alright, now we can have this battle down here. Where is he?
Bless us with blood. Bless us with blood.
I got hung up on the rock. Yeah, I'd rather not lose my blood echoes.
This is a damn curse.
We're finished.
Well, I finally found a way to get to where that guy was. Oh, you know I want to go to that body. Oh, another one? Oh, both gone. It's gone. Oh. Wait, please. I just want to get the thing. I just want to get the thing. Damn it.
Hey,
Looks like there's only one way to go. I couldn't find the path, so here we go. Oh no. Not this place. There's like an invisible being here that just kills me. That thing. Like it just grabs you. Oh no. Nope. I gotta find a way back. I have to. Okay, let's let them come a little closer this way. Ah! I didn't want it to be like this. Here we go. Where is that other hunter though? I could have sworn there was another one. Maybe not. Maybe I lucked out. Alright, I'm really narrowing down everything. I guess the last thing would be this big boss. Yo, look at them, they're all like red. What was that? Oh, and that's right next to the boss, too. Tried to be epic, but failed. Ah. Run. What is that? Come over here, bud. Come fight me. You've never used that before. What does that do? What is that? What does it do? I don't want it to touch me, though. I don't want it to touch me. Yo, it's like... It's a different ability, I bet, because I have higher insight. That's gotta be what it is. That has to be what it is, because I have higher insight. You know what I mean? Alright, let's see what happens with this guy. I don't think I can stagger him, but I'm gonna try. Nope, 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 nope. The answer is nope. Oh, thank goodness that was a one hit. Okay. Yeah. No. No! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Alright. Shouldn't be too bad. Unless he takes my blood echoes. If he takes them, then yes, this will be very bad. I will be in a bad situation. If he takes them. If he hasn't taken them, then I'm okay. If it's just one of the normal, you know, if it's just one of the normal guys... Because it's not very far at all. It's right here. This whole engagement, it all occurs right up these stairs. So, I'll have to kill, like, you know, 10 bad guys or so. Oh! Oh! I might die right away. Oh no. Oh no, no, I'm pretty sure those things trap me, no joke. Like, no joke, if they grab me, I'm pretty sure it stuns me. I just don't want it to happen. Alright, these two are down. Let's just go up here and take this guy out before he has a chance to go anywhere. Yeah, there it is. Okay, cool. That's one of the little dudes. Oh, but still, those things are scary, man. What does it do? Oh. And he's using it so often, like... There we go. He's using it so often, it's like... Like, he knows how powerful it is. I'm assuming it's a trap. Like, it grabs me and stuns me. What? Okay. He was dead. I was just wondering. Okay. No. How many do we have? 12,000, not bad. Yeah, I'm really starting to think there's not much left but the boss. And there's this guy. Oh man. Coming out swinging, huh? And kicking. Okay. So this should be even less bad because the blood echoes are literally out the front door. I have to kill two people to get to my blood echoes. To get to my sweet, sweet blood echoes. Wow, that was pretty cool. He was like turning and hitting me at the same time. Okay, you got my blood echoes here, bud. Nice. Give them back. Thank you. Whoa. Are you kidding me? No. Yeah, do it. Go enraged. Do it. That's right. Now get them back. Thank you. How many are we looking at? Yeah, about 15 grand. I'm down with that. Snag a few more. Oh. All right. Yo, they're wearing the hats. Check it out. My little buddies. Where is this dude, Garmin? I think we can go talk to that lady now. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. I promise. Come on.
Don't take me, please.
I need to take you.
Please, dear gods.
What the heck? What am I missing? If I put away my weapons? Like, take off my hat. Here we go. I'm just some guy. I mean no harm.
Oh, Please leave me be.
No, it's not what triggers it. Interesting. What? Well, I need like 20,000, don't I? I think the pig should be enough. Oh right, I forgot about you. Yep, the pig was enough. Thank you. Well, let's go check out this boss. Wow. Not bad at all. I wonder if I summon him and I run straight to the boss, like, will he teleport there? What is that? It's like a skull. Oh. Oh.
Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell.
Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me.
No, but you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood. I must take my leave.
What?
By the gods, fear it, Lawrence.
What? Yo. Garamond's gonna be in the Hunter's Dream. I can almost guarantee it, because it's the only way to progress the story forward. He's gonna have to give me some vital information, like the password or the key. Oh? What do we have here? Hunter's Nightmare. Oh, okay. That's cool. I'm ready to get whisked away. There he is.
Oh, Lawrence, what's taking you so long? I've grown too old for this. Of little use now, I'm afraid.
Oh my God. Oh.
Taking you so long. I've grown too old for this. Of little use now, I'm afraid. Oh, Lawrence.
Okay.
Hunter. May you...
Okay, let's see what's about to happen to me here, guys. We got like 24 insight. And, yeah. What? What's going on with you?
Oh, I didn't ever get into this mess.
Yo, I feel like it's darker than it should be here. But I'll tell you what, this is where this spirit normally comes, right? Here. Yep. I just don't want it to happen. Alright, well, apparently it's supposed to happen, so here we go. Take me away. Horrifying.
Curse the fiends, their children too.
Oh my
their
god.
Children forever true.
Oh my god. What? What? Hunter's nightmare. Okay, so only one way to go. Wow. A hunter. I was gonna say, what would a hunter be scared of except another hunter? Oh! What? Is he my buddy? Something tells me he's not my buddy, but that's cool that he killed some beasts. Too? Oh, it's gonna be a battle. Here we go. Yep. Who is that and what is that? Wow. Let's go. I want to see his health and name. Blood echoes retrieved? Bro, why do we gotta do this? Can't we just be friends? He didn't stand in there. Okay. Well, that is just amazing. I gotta give him props. Just how cool that is. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna try now, buddy. I'm just letting you know. Yeah, 527, one hit. Oh man, that was fun, bud. Good battle. You are a worthy adversary. And I really would like your weapon. Dude, was he just like murdering all these beasts on his way to me? We have very strong dogs. Extremely strong. Oh man. Can I get that without going down there? Probably not. So let's continue up. Just another hunter is just casually... So, since when did hunters become just common enemies of this game? Did I miss something? I guess so, that was just an alternate path? I don't know. Oh. Okay, it's just a dog. thought I was gonna be in third hunter. I was gonna lose my mind. Oh no. Oh my god. My god. He's just working them. All right. Oh. So I can grab those things and just get out of there. Oh, there's a lot to grab. Is that another hunter? That can't be right. Yes, take them out. Take these guys out, hunter. Do it. Get rid of all of them. Get rid of these guys, hunter. Kill. And give me the blood echoes. Can you kill these guys, please? There's so many. What are you doing? There we go. Why is he, like, not hitting them? There we go. There's some blood echoes. Hey. Strongest little dude I've ever fought. Oh, I love it. Oh, you don't like the torch? It hurts. Uh-oh, not many bad guys left to fight. Where did he go running off? Alright, so is this the whole area? Question is, can I creep up on this guy? Or is he like me, totally alert and ready to kill? Let's find out. Oh, thank goodness gracious. Before he can do anything crazy. Yep. Oh man. What is that, little crow? What is that? No! Another one. Okay, so I can't step on that trick platform. God, is he aggressive. Love it. Oh, man. Uh-oh. Bad lion. That's a bad lion. You got a gun, too. Oh, I'm gonna hit you from forever away. Forever away. And that hurts so much. Get me up there. Ah. What's shooting at me? What was just shooting at me? You? Are you just a normal guy or are you a hunter? If you're a hunter, I'm gonna know. It's a hunter that's shooting like rockets at me. What is this game? How many hunters do they want me to fight? God, that's totally a hunter's nightmare. It's just with the monsters plus more hunters. Is that one too? Oh my god. It doesn't end. So if I just followed the dream normally, it would have taken me right up to this guy. Exactly where it would have happened. That gun hurts more than his attack do. Oh yeah, baby. Let's go before he can do anything. Yes. Two blood vials, come on. Killing hunters. Should be like 10. Yo, where's the gate door? Lever. What are those? Little cats? Come here, buddy. Come here. Come here, buddies. Okay, so, oh, you guys finally coming? No. Alright, this place is insane. I want to get out as fast as I can. So, let's go deeper and fight another hunter, I guess. Oh, is that a door? No. Okay, you. Let's have some fun with this. god. That is not what I meant with you shoot your gun a million times over and over. That's not what I meant when I said let's have fun with this. Oh, hell no. Okay. How am I going to get up there? Alright, I'll have to fight one hunter at least. Minimum. To get to him. No, two hunters to get to him. Oh, god. Oh, god. What? Did I not get that? Old hunter gloves. God. Did you stop at that? Dude. You gotta solve that shit. Didn't fucking work. Oh. Oh my... Get it before he has a chance to do something. Okay. No, we're not dealing with that guy. There's another hunter right here. Yep. Oh god, okay, you gotta stagger him, you gotta do real well here. Nice. Real well. Great. Unbelievable. Well, at least we collected a bunch of items. We got the knowledge. We know that we're going to be fighting hunters all the time. Alright. Good to know. Good to know. I guess let's try to get those back because there was 2,000 there, so let's see if we can. Dumb. Alright. And now I want to fight the guy again. Just out of my own, you know, being pissed.
Oh, blood!
Nope. I wonder if he's still here. Yeah. Oh. So you want me to come chase you down there? Well, I'm not gonna chase you per se, but what I will do is throw some gifts and then I will chase. The damn birds, dude. The damn birds. All we can hope now is that he has my blood echoes, because if not, we're going to have to go down there to go get them. We're going to have to... Oh, gosh. Okay. As long as I get the visceral attack on this first guy... Actually, wonder what happens when you put two hunters next to each other. Did I just run past him? I did. Oh my god, I think it's in the corner. Okay. There we are. Oh. Now I'm like, I gotta get out of jail free card, so let's go explore. Oh. There's the rocky guy. Nope, because he's the guy that killed me last time. Nope, nope. I will fight the other dude, though. Hunters pick up my blood echoes yet, so hopefully that's not a thing. And if that's not a thing, that means they're going to be right there. Right at the end. Right at the beginning. When I turn this on, it's going to be right here. You guys know I need to beat him fair and square, because that's not okay. What just happened? Come on, bud. And while we're here, we might as well take this guy out too. Come on down. Understand it. Hopefully this doesn't mess anything up. Just take me back. Bring my blood echoes. 26 insight. My guy is getting intelligent, man. He's seeing behind the curtain. What do I need for my next upgrade?
How much
are we talking? 21,000? 22,000? Well. That is quite a lot. Where are they held, the storage? It doesn't tell me how much I have. I want to know how much I have in storage. Tell me. Oh, stored. 54 out of 600. Okay. There it is. Alright. Oh? Nice, let's do it. Got a new blood gem. Reduces stamina cost. Now that I like. Let's do it. Alright, we are good for now. I'll see you guys in the next dream.